Excuse me. I seem to have wandered into the brain of Falco. I knew it was his because it's incredibly tiny up here, due to the fact that he is what is known in show business as a thick bastard.
Thank you. I'm trying to keep his brain witty and intelligent. I really don't think you can help.
Then why don't you make him do what I do and base his entire act on pubic hair, going to the lavvy and scratching his bum?
And that's intelligent.
Oh, aye. Then he could be like me and retire, except for doing the occasional chat show, or the wee charity concert, or the occasional lager advert. Which reminds me, on the way in, I passed a thought all about lager.